Quirks from My Hero Academia has given to the owner some kind of cool abilities. And of course, when I watch this anime, sometimes we think about how cool it will be if we have one quirk or another. But quirks is not always a good thing. Of course, you can have some kind of cool power, like shooting fire from the hand, or becoming super strong, or even fly. But if you're not so lucky, you can get some quirks that cause mutation to your body, and sometimes it looks really ugly. These people with crow head, or with shark head, or invisible for life. Imagine you will meet one of them in real life. Would you be scared or laugh out loud to death from their stupidly funny look? But there is some characters so unreal to exist in real life that if you will meet them, especially in some small quiet street at night, you probably get a heart attack or run away with a face full of fear. And in this video I found the scariest characters. Enjoy! First of all, let's go very fast through strange looking characters which everyone knows. And now the top ones. I don't know how he can talk and through which hole in the body he is talking, but he looks so strange and maybe stupid. A guy with a manga cloud instead of his head. His quirk allows manga to manifest
onomatopoeia
into reality, along with the effects that sound suggests. This head, oh my god. He is the chief of the police force, and don't tell me that when you first time saw him you weren't surprised. I don't know what is his quirk, maybe something about dog abilities. I don't know what his quirk is about, but he looks freaking funny with this head. This dude just looks stupid as hell. His quirk gives him a fair amount of strength and speed, but I don't want to look like that even with that much power. Imagine he passing you at night, oh my god. If you think that every ugly character is a villain, just look at this guy, he is a hero. But I think I better be robbed by a villain than this guy save me at night time. Damn, he looks scary. His quirk allows him to transform parts of all of his body into a whale. Wow, he looks stupidly scary when he transforms. At least he can look normal. Lovely husband and a beautiful wife. Why I'm not surprised about this marriage? Best couple. Okay, my list is ended. I hope you like this video. Who else you think deserve a place in this list? Leave a comment down below. Leave a like, subscribe for more. And I'm out. Bye.